All right, so we're with Diego Pilares at Cevichery, making shrimp causa.
It's a very traditional dish. It's very authentic to Peru. It's a cold dish. It's very traditional for the beach. In the mornings, you know, it's a hot summer day in Peru, and you're going to eat a causa because it's light, it's airy, and it's filling at the end of the day. So what you have is a cold-pressed potato. You're going to traditionally use a Peruvian yellow potato, but it doesn't ship that well, so we rather use a traditional Idaho potato.
Nice. We are in USA after all.
Right. So, aqui amarillo, around like a tablespoon. And we're going to mix it, and it's going to give it its color.
So the aji amarillo, it's a medium spice chili.
It's a spice chili. Okay. So you have to be very careful with it. And we're going to use around enough to just give it a tint. Because if you use too much, it's going to end up giving it way too much color and way too much spice.
Right. It is nice though. It gives that yellow potato appearance.
Right, it does. So it's very traditional and very similar to what you were getting from, but without having to ship potato and having it be so expensive.
Right.
So you're gonna add a little bit more, and I'm really happy.
So you go off your eye basically when you see the color is
right. Right, when you see the color is around like this, just a little bit more yellow, you're gonna want to add a little bit of salt, a little bit of lime juice, and a little bit of olive oil. And can you do this again? Sorry,
I'm
ready.
Because I'm only going to take snippets of it, so even if it's like now, I can cut this whole section out and keep it going when you added the ingredients.
Actually, I need all of them. Just give me a second.
Sure. We'll just have to stop it.